Tiger Oscar. The tiger Oscar is also sometimes called the velvet cichlid or marble cichlid, and makes a wonderfully colorful addition to the aquarium. The fish has a blue-black body overlaid with a random orange-red pattern, which gives the fish its common name. Oscars form mating pairs and make a peaceful nuclear family. Like all Oscars, tiger Oscars dig up plants, so you need to use pots to secure your live planting if you decide to use it. Veil-tail Oscar. The veil-tail Oscar is a truly breathtaking variety of these beautiful cichlids. These fish have long, almost transparent tails and come in a variety of different color morphs, although most are black with orange markings. The tail is also adorned with bright orange spots, extending up as far as the fish's head. When the veil-tail Oscar spreads his tail to its full extent, this is one of the most eye-catching fish in the hobby. Red Oscar. Red Oscars are another common variant of the species, and can be easily identified by their bicolored appearance. These fish are a mixture of bright scarlet red and black, with both colors merging seamlessly over the fish's back. Red Oscars also have black fins and slightly protruding eyes with an orange rim. Just like all other Oscars, the red variety is a predatory carnivore. Lemon Oscar. Lemon Oscars are often confused with the white or albino variety of the species. However, if you look closely, you'll notice that these fish have a yellow gradient on a primarily white body. The vibrancy of the yellow color of a yellow Oscar is dependent on the quality of the tank conditions in which the fish are kept and the variety and quality of their diet. Some specimens can have bright yellow patterning on their bodies. Albino Oscar. Albino Oscars are one of the three parental forms of the species. Albinos are pretty much completely white except for a delicately entwined orange-red latticework pattern that you usually see covering the rear of the fish's body. The pattern varies between individuals and no two are the same, making each specimen unique. As is common to all Oscars, the albino variety is generally quite shy as a small juvenile, seeking the camaraderie of a group. Blue Oscar. The beautiful blue Oscar is a crossbreed variation of the species. These gorgeous fish are almost completely covered in contrasting shades of blue. Like other Oscars, the blue Oscar's body is patterned. The pattern is brilliant blue, forming a mesh of interconnected channels. The fish's scales are lined with dark blue, making them really stand out. You'll find a few variations within the blue Oscar fish in the form of different shades of blue and the makeup of the pattern. Black Oscar. The black Oscar fish is the prime example of less is more. These fish are black with light banding across their bodies. Some examples also have a light-colored belly, too. Sometimes, the fish also have the usual tiger-like pattern on their scales. the fins are completely black and their eyes are rimmed with orange. Florida Oscar. Oscars have been introduced in many parts of the world, and there's now a variety in Florida. These Florida Oscars essentially look very similar to the Tiger Oscar, and have the same classic pattern and coloration. However, since the fish are wild, their appearance is heavily influenced by their diet. So, depending on what food the fish can find in their immediate location and the quality of the water they live in, their color can change and deteriorate over time. White Oscar. The White Oscar is sometimes mistaken for the albino variant. These fish are a pale pink color, where their tiger cousins are orange, while the rest of the fish's body is white. These interesting and different Oscars look especially beautiful when kept in a tank with a dark substrate. Green Oscar. The Green Oscar is a much sought-after color morph that's just about the most eye-catching of all the Oscars. These fish have a primarily green body, with yellow and black patternation across the fish. Typical markings include two or three dark green bands across the fish's body and yellow scales. Occasionally, you'll see examples with yellow, black-centered circles, giving the fish a spectacular, extremely unusual appearance. Wild Oscar. Wild Oscars are the original species of Astronotus oscillatus from which all the other varieties were derived. These fish are capable of forming a real bond with their owners, earning them the nickname of river dogs. These fish have a base color of gray or tan with yellow, orange, and white markings on the body. Black and white Oscar fish. Black and white Oscar fish are very long-lived, compared with other varieties of Oscars, surviving for up to 20 years if properly cared for. These fish are black and white with irregular stripes across the body and gray coloration on the fins. Copper Oscar. Copper Oscars are beautiful fishes that have a dark gray to black colored base colored body, with a coppery orange color toward the back of the body. The fins are generally dark gray to black. These color variants are artificially created, and are one of the most unusual color morphs that you can find. Golden Oscar. Golden Oscars are basically very similar to the Copper Oscar, but with a slightly more golden hue to their coloration. Most of the fish's body is golden in color, with a dark gray head and fins. These fish look spectacular when displayed against a dark substrate with clever aquascaping and well-chosen lighting. Thank you. Black Tiger Oscar. The Black Tiger Oscar is basically another name for the regular Tiger Oscar that is so iconic of the species. These fish have dark blue-black body coloration, with a bright orange pattern, giving the creature the look of tiger stripes. Do you have Oscar fish? Tell us about your pets in the comments box below.